just, you know, everything. The ball felt good coming out of my hand, so yeah. Just felt like a good day. First pitch strikes, getting ahead and counts and getting my breaking ball over. No, I didn't try to worry about that. I just try to just on to the next batter, that's it. Yeah, until someone told me, but I was just really just, like I said, going after each batter one at a time.
What's your mindset this weekend?
It's one of the games. Good team wins. That's it. One game at a time, do what we got to do.
You feel like it's late, but it's, you know, coming together. How confident are you as you head into the ACC tournament soon?
As a team, I feel like we're really confident right now. I mean, we're doing everything we need to do to put it together. I mean, you can really see how everyone's, you know, really trying hard to do what they need to do, and I think we're just going to keep doing what we got to do and get good team wins. And he didn't miss a spot. He was making my job easy. His fastball was great. His slider was even better. He was just pounding the zone and doing what he had to do.
Greg, have you ever struck out 13 before?
I think when I was like 12, I struck out 16, so, you know, still hasn't beat my record, but no.
What's that like? How good does that feel?
It feels good, you know, especially after my last start, which wasn't too good, but, you know, I have to have a quick mindset and just forget about last start and just go out like a new day.
And Joe, what has this season been like for you? I mean, I'm sure you didn't expect it to end up this way.
For me, it's a dream. You know, I've always wanted to put on this uniform and play every day, you know. I'm just glad I had the opportunity, you know, to help out my team and do what I gotta do.
How much better do you feel like you've gotten?
I feel like I've gotten a lot better. I mean, with every day, with the help from all the coaches, especially Coach Lopes and everything behind the plate, and or Gino hitting and everything. Just good stuff.
Thank you.